If you're watching this, you've probably received one of these with your guitar and have used the QR code on the back, or you're on our web shop and are thinking about purchasing one. This is the new Duesenberg 7-in-1 Multitool, and this short video is going to show you the features. So the first feature we've got is the 8mm wrench up here. This is to adjust the tension on your tremolo arm. You can actually go in between the spring where the tremolo arm is. If you can't get in there quite right, then you can turn the spring a little and then you'll be able to go in and adjust the nut. Down here is the 10mm wrench. This is used for the machine heads to tighten them, or you can use these to unscrew the pots on the pick guard. Down here we've got a ruler. This can be used obviously to check your spacings, and you can also use this for adjusting your action setup by putting this on the fretboard and checking how high the strings are away from the fretboard. If you're not exactly sure about the factory settings from Duesenberg, then if you click up here, this will take you to our instructional video to tell you about our setups. The next feature we have is a keyring hole at the top here. This is quite useful if you want to hang it up somewhere, something like this. This way you can put it on your keychain or hang it up at home somewhere so you've always got it at hand. The next feature we have is the screwdriver up here. This is optimal for adjusting your stop tail piece on your Duesenberg guitars. This is made of very strong stainless steel, so you'll be able to turn that with no problems. And the last feature is a feature that everybody should be able to use at home, and it's the bottle opener in the middle. Thanks for watching, guys, and be sure to check out our YouTube channel and our social medias. Give us a like and a subscribe, and you'll always be up to date on what's happening in Duesenberg world. See you next time.